Namaskaram everyone. I hope all of you are doing healthy, safe and great wherever you are. Today we will be making a very famous South Indian dinner recipe called as Arisi Upma. It's called as rice upma as well. It's made out of rice. And this is a very tasty and healthy dish because we will be preparing this dish with the coconut oil that enhances the flavor to a different level altogether. And also we'll be using lots of coconut to make this rice upma. It's very easy to digest and very tasty as well. So now let's get into the video and see how to make this tasty rice upma.
For arisi upma, we need a cup of raw rice, a handful of tuvar dal and 9 to 10 whole black peppercorns. So first we will wash all of these with water and then we will drain away all the water and grind them to a coarse mixture. It has to be coarse, so this will help the upma to cook faster. Now we have ground the rice to a coarse mixture and we will be needing coconut oil, some green chilies, red chilies, curry leaves and asafoetida. If you want to do it in the pranic method, you can skip the asafoetida and the green chilies and you can continue with the same process. First, let's heat 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and then let's add a teaspoon of mustard seeds, cumin seeds and a little bit of urad dal. Once they pop, we will be adding the red chilies and the green chilies and asafoetida. Now we will add 2 to 3 cups of water and allow the water to boil. The rice and the dal mixture together is about 1.5 cups. So we have taken 3 cups of water. You are adding enough salt. Let the water boil. Once the water boils, we will add the rice and the dal mixture and we will cover it with a lid and cook this upma in very low heat for 20 minutes. So put the timer for 20 minutes and cook the upma. And we will add 1/2 a grated coconut also to the upma while it is cooking. Cover it and again cook it well. After 10 minutes, check the upma. It has to cook for some more time. So let's cover it and cook it very well. So when you follow this method, you will get a very grainy upma. See, now you can see the water on the sides. So let's cook this for another 10 minutes. Total cooking time must be 20 minutes in very low flame. See, now see the upma is ready. It's come out very well. Vatta kolambu goes very well with this upma, or you can also eat this with pickle. I love to eat upma with pickle or gunpowder, mulaga podi. Today we have served upma with homemade avaka pickle. The tasty rice upma is ready.
Did you watch the video? Did you like it? I hope you try this recipe and let us know. We will see you soon in the next cooking recipe. Until then, my namaskaras to all of you.